Hello, everybody. This is Brian Bob Chapman coming to you all with a new Hot Wheels video. I know, according to my last video, when I uploaded my last video, was I taped the video back in August of 2016, just last month. I know I've been lacking on, I've been slow rolling out videos lately. I had other stuff happen, come out to Manhattan that delayed me making any videos. And I've gotten so many cars lately here, you know, so many to show on video. I'm going to be doing, I have so many cars to show that are, a lot of them are from, some of them are from August that I picked up. Some people have picked up for me and gotten for me. And that means I got cars I got for my birthday as well. And cars I picked up before my birthday and after. Cars that were picked up for me after my birthday. So this will probably be quite a few it's a few parts video, you could say. I don't know how many parts two it's going to be, but this would be considered part one. So I'm going to be breaking up the videos separate, like part one, part two, and on. So who knows how many videos I'll be rolling out. I have to show, there's so many cars I have to show. I have a bag over there of cars I need to still show. So let's get started on the part one of what I'm going to show you guys first. Okay, what we're pulling out first is a Hot Wheels 5-pack. Hot Wheels 5-pack, which I'll read you guys what it has, is 68 El Camino, 69 Copa Camaro, no, my mistake, 69 Copa Corvette, I'm sorry about saying that mistake, it's Copa Camaro Corvette, Dodge Viper RT10, custom 62 Chevy. So that's what's in this pack. I'll let you guys, it's going to be kind of hard to show you on camera, but you guys know what I said that's in these. I'm sorry for the mess up, for the mistake. Missaid car name wrong, sorry. No, I don't do that, but I have so many videos I need to tape here and record, so I'm trying some many videos I can tape today, so I have a few I can put up in a few different days. So, I don't know if it's going to be daily or whatever, so it's going to be every couple of days or whatever. It's going to depend on what I have going on, so. So that's those cars. You guys see that on camera. So that's that. Those pack. Now the next pack I'll be pulling out is another Hot Wheels pack, which Ivy may call. I got these for my birthday. Some of the cards you guys will be seeing I got for my birthday. So. Here's the error pack I'll be reading you guys what I got. The next pack of Hot Wheels I got is a 64 Chevrolet Impala, 67 Pontiac Firebird 400, 69 Ford Mustang, 74 Dodge Charger, 74 Dodge Charger. Dodge Charger, yeah. Or Challenger. Charger. 55 Chevrolet Nomad. Here's that pack. Muscle Mania. If it's the camera better. There we go. It should show the land this camera, hopefully. I have two flashlights going in here to help the light. So, that's that pack. So it's two packs out of the way so far. Now the next car I'll be pulling you out. This is like one of the ones I just got recently that was picked up for me. I have some people in my family that picked it up for me. It was cool enough, nice enough. The next one I'll be showing you guys is just a recent one too that I got. That got added to my collection is a yellow Dodge Ram 1500. Yellow Dodge Ram 1500 in yellow. That's that truck. Now, the next car I'll be pulling out here is, this is another recent one, that this is some of these you're seeing right now. I got some of them after my birthday that picked up for me. Now, the next cool one we're pulling out is a cool Porsche. What is it? A Porsche 335-68 Outlaw. A Porsche 356A Outlaw. Okay, now Liz, I know you've had this on one of your unboxings I can remember on your videos in the past. And funny, now I'm running across some of these cars you've shown on your videos. I don't know how that's happened months later, but so anyway. So this is where I'm running across some of these cars I've seen on some of your people's channels, Hot Wheel videos and unboxings. So I'll get a shout out to Ken Hot Wheels. I still keep your watch your videos when you put new ones out, man. So keep them coming, man. So I enjoy your videos. So I hope you enjoy mine here. So that's a Porsche Outlaw. Once again, I'll say it's a Porsche Porsche 356A Outlaw. That's that car. Okay, now the next car we're gonna be pulling out. Is a Corvette Stingray. Corvette Stingray. So that's that car. Now the next car I'll be pulling out. Oh my god, this one catches on the string of the bag. That's what I'll be pulling out to show you guys is a 76 green, what is it? Greenwood Camaro, Greenwood Corvette. With the number 68 on it, the car. That's that car. I'm gonna be doing so hard here, so I'm gonna be gonna cut one up here soon. Now the next one I'll be pulling out. The next one I'll be pulling out is a cool looking to me, very cool 66 Ford 427 Fairlane. A 66 Ford 427 Ford Fairlane. Look at this cool car. This is a very cool looking car. So that's that car. Now the next cool car I'll be pulling out, this will be the last one I'll be showing you guys in part one. I'll be shooting part two and then in here. So the next one I'll be showing you in the part one part of the video I'm making will be the last for part one. I just don't want to build too long. So many of the cars are showing, doing it so hard. So the last car I'll be showing on part one is 2014 cool looking 2014 Corvette Stingray. Take a look at this cool looking car. So So this is part one of part one video. I'll be making several more parts of air cars. I start the shows. I'll be making in a lot of parts. So I hope y'all enjoyed the first Hot Wheels part one haul. My Hot Wheels part one haul from past August and stuff and some stuff this month. So far. So this will conclude for part one. So I'll send a shout out to Kane Hot Wheels, to all my YouTube subscribers, all those of you who have subscribed recently. So thank you for subscribing me. I'll be having a lot more parts to come of air cars I start to show you that have been through. Pretty much a lot of them through August, some through this month too. So just so many aftershows, I'm doing several parts. So this will conclude for part one. So I'll send a shout out to all my YouTube subscribers. Welcome to all you, and hope you enjoyed part one of this video. Let me know which car was your favorite in part one. The next, we'll be going on to next part, which will be part two. So I'll see you all in part two video. Who knows when I'll be posting part two. And I'm making videos to try and make them in one day, but I'll be putting these parts on several different days. Who knows what days, but they'll come soon enough before y'all know it. So hope y'all enjoyed this video. Please subscribe, yeah. Please like this video. Please leave me your comments and let me know which cars are your favorites so far you've seen on part one that you liked. So look forward to part two, part three, and beyond. So look forward to all the next parts. So enjoy this video I made, and enjoy the errors I have to come in the future down the road real soon here. So keep an eye, your eyes peeled on your channels and YouTube pages. So hope y'all enjoyed it. See y'all in the next part, which will be part two. See y'all soon in the next part two. Goodbye, everybody. God bless. Bye. Get that in there, Mother.